man. The landscape of fame has changed so much. For music, it was just MTV, and now it's like reality shows and the internet. I can't explain why I love the net so much. For entertainment, it's got the Midas touch. Online shopping games, cat videos, streaming shows, ladies with no clothes. YouTube has replaced our MTV. We now download our tunes for free. Y'all love rap battles of history from Lott and Watsky, so why not me? I had a few of my videos go viral, but not enough to have my whole career spiral out of control or have my fame explode. I still have to pay my own way to shows. To stay so relevant takes so much work. Gotta stay in the public view like 30-foot Smurfs. My lust for fame is clearly quite evident. That's why I went and borrowed this riff from the president.
Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous. Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous.
Now I'm not trying to say that I'm not well known, but no one knows my music in the town I call home. Well, that's not exactly true. There was that one time.
Where'd you hear that rapper from online?
Asked in the drive-thru line. Been at this a long time, but it feels like no one knows me. I got a lot in common with the great Newski. We both like to rock about Spock and Bioshock. So why are we not touring shows like Adam Warrock? We do anything to get our fans' attention. Hell, we'll even put on our own convention. I top the charts because of my DJ particle, but get a one-line mention in that BuzzFeed article. I try to stay vocal on all social media, but I would still kill for a page on Wikipedia. I'm always retweeting about the games I've beat. Between about a song and I get lost, I will weep.
Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous. Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous.
Yes, the song came out in 2014, but so what? A special shout out and thanks to everyone in this video. I literally could not have done it without you all. If there's anyone you don't recognize in this video, their names and links to their channels are in the description. Please go check them out. They're all awesome people deserving of your likes and subs. Also, special thanks to my Patreon patrons whose names are scrolling by now. They help me make new music and videos with their patronage. Join them at patreon.com/insaneian. This song is available on everything from Apple Music, Spotify, Bandcamp, and more. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you like this video, and I'll see you again soon.